As the sunset drops, introducing the night sky, the dust met dawn in a union of light. I brush these claws to the dude with the slide by. The view armor wide open, but stone eyes. The one who was lost, consuming a quiet mind. To love and loss, to the truth in a bright side. But nothing's gone, I renewed in my life's right. I chose to ride through life on the highest high. I travel the streets in search of inner peace. Listen my feet in search of what you need. Spaced out in galaxies of perfect beats. We meet, we share the music that makes us complete. Spontaneously showering me with ambition. Watching my every waking moment, giving me a mission. For the audition where I will be a fort I soon. This afternoon in my cocoon, sipping life from a teaspoon. I do.
In my daily dealings, I've learned to accept the idea. Expect the unexpected, cause it's evident and clear that I don't even know it's out there. Some people tend to think this is something to fear, but that's weird, cause unknowns are everywhere, like the airborne conversations of mobile phones. And even more pertinent to that is the notion that tomorrow's a fact. You count on it, like it's definitely on its way. Have faith, no matter what I say, it's okay. Knowing there's tomorrow gets you through today. I understand and in some cases empathize with those trapped in a cell longing for blue skies. At adversaries with no motive other than a thirst for blood, get their cousins to curse me and send thugs. Envious, thought they wanted revenge, got hurt when all they really needed was a hug. Like hug.
Surrounded by strangers, surrounded by strangers, surrounded by strangers, surrounded by strangers, surrounded by strangers. Surrounded by strangers. Surrounded by strangers.